So we'll be discussing the upper end of the femur. So the upper end of the femur has a greater trochanter and a lesser trochanter. That's on the posterior side, and the greater trochanter that can be seen on the anterior side. It contains a neck, it contains a head of the femur. All right. If you see on the anterior side, you can see this thing. This is called the intertrochanteric line, and on the posterior side, this is called the intertrochanteric crest.